detector produces starting to lose energy by producing new particles inside. So, and they said new particles themselves are producing new one. So, and in a initial energy finally goes inside to the so-called shower. So, and bypassing the shower through the scintillator, which we have inside of a detector, they are producing light in a scintillator. We are catching this light, transferring to the photodetectors. In our case, it is a photomultiplier. And after photomultiplier, they give us a signal which we are analyzing and sending to the readout. So,